How fast HIV dies outside the body? Hey, welcome to Mark Medicals. All right. HIV is sensitive to high temperatures, but not to extreme cold. Experiments have shown that, though HIV is killed by heat, temperatures over 60 degrees Celsius are needed to achieve reliable killing of HIV. Levels of the virus remain relatively stable in blood at room temperature, and HIV may persist for at least a week in dried blood at 4 degrees Celsius. For instance, blood containing HIV used for laboratory experiments can be stored at negative 70 degrees Celsius without any loss of HIV viral activity, implying that cold temperatures favor the survival of HIV. But how long does HIV survive outside the body? In general, the virus doesn't live long once it's outside of the human body, as long as weather conditions are not favorable. Studies show that HIV grown in the lab, when placed on a surface, loses most of its ability to infect people by 90 to 99%, and this occurs within several hours. Having said that, if you think you got exposure through contact with body fluids like through unprotected sex, talk to your healthcare provider for HIV PEP medications in less than 72 hours. All right. I think the question, how fast HIV dies outside the body, has been answered. Cheers.